Welcome to Liar, the Dead Are Not Silent, an indie horror game I found on gamejolt, and hey, we're just gonna get into it. It looked like it had potential, sort of like the Russian experiment, I think it was. It reminded me a bit about that, or at least a similar style. So hey, I don't think I can read that. Making the game function properly was a little bit of a pain in the ass, because it's like, when you launch the game, I couldn't use the mouse cursor to go outside the game to click record or do proper things in OBS, so I had to force it into full screen format with my borderless gaming app, and now it's full screen, because otherwise it would have been windowed mode, and OBS wouldn't have been able to detect it, and blah blah blah, but hey, let's get into it. Oh, that little swish. That's how knives work in real life. So, you kill... No. I know? Kill, die. You kill? Or is it, I die? Or I know? You kill, I know. Oh, you kill, I know, maybe. Oh. One of these claustrophobic maps. Wonder if there's gonna be horrid jump scares. Which the only way to get out of it would be Alt+F4. This probably leads to the fence. How long will you torture yourself? I don't know. By playing these games, or... Maybe gotta ask a little more specifically. But hey, I don't know. I'm just trying to find some interesting... Do you think you can hide it in yourself? Maybe? I wonder about the whole brain. We got ammo, we got maybe health, and then the brain. I'm gonna presume it's sanity. You get what you deserve. Behind me? Just a soundbite looping? No. Yeah. Stab. I can stab him 3 times. Die. 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 Now baby screaming? Alright, well, I can speed the speed of light when I stab and I thrust. Open run. Emo Uno Honey? I don't understand. Victor was breathing nervously again from time to time, this terrible dream, just for a couple of minutes, lay down again. This whore, I need to go to the pharmacy, take more of the pill. Of course, there's pills related. But the game is, if I recall correctly from the game store page, is in Russian. So it might explain a lot in the translations, you know? Minus, like, some kind of psychiatric ward? The hell, where the hell did this hole come from? Excuse me? Hole? Oh, this hole. Okay, I was wondering, well, this room looks normal. What are you talking about? We'll check that out later, then. Where are my keys? Oh, almost got stuck in the wall. I don't want to end up in the... I don't want to end up in the fucking back rooms or anything. Jesus Christ. You feel better. How every male feels. I mean... No, that's an all-gender thing. I'm crazy to go there. Well, yeah, I mean... What else am I gonna do? It's not over yet. Press left mouse button. Or left button mouse. Press... This is the weirdest... loading screen I've ever seen. It's just a, you know, a pop-up. I mean, given in mind that's a pop-up that would is normally meant to cover the entire screen, but since I made it in widescreen mode, it's not meant for me playing in widescreen mode. Like, it's probably meant to cut off on the left where the stats are. Probably. I think so. But I forced it to stretch against the game's will, because that's what Sergals do. They force you to stretch a little bit wider. Take it as you will. It looks like I'm in my entrance. It's interesting, but it doesn't fit in my head. It's not the only thing that doesn't fit.
Who needs swearing and using the F word? That might bug some people when I could just make sexual references.
If you're truly innocent-minded... What the hell? Where did the grid come from? How do I get out? Although there are some keys here. Who knows where they will fit?
Yeah. Who knows where they'll fit, huh?
Oh, wait. I got a little disoriented there. Well, this door. No? Okay. Again, with the ominous hole, how did the other exit... There is no... As descend it. Descend in it. Not the best English, but whee! I'm gonna stab me some bastards. I'm gonna think the game's gonna be like Cry of Fear, you know, it's... You're sort of insane. He referenced pills, so it's gonna be some, oh, well, I'm insane, I took pills, but pills maybe make me worse. Pills aren't working. Time for a fucking acid trip. It looks like the lock is broken. Not one key will not work. You need to find another way out. You could just say the door is fucking blocked, like the door is fucking locked or something. Another enemy could be coming any second now, senses are tingling. The hell's going on here? Am I still asleep? Who are all these people, or monsters? Like I said, Cry of Fear. I need a better weapon.
Gonna stab me some monsters.
Interesting. Stab. I hope they don't pull the hole. You were actually hallucinating this entire time. You killed all the doctor and the staff. You thought they looked like monsters, but they were in fact people. He had decent health. Another one. Although I don't know if they really can damage me or not. Or if I've just been stabbing them perfectly or never giving them a chance to hit me. I don't know. It's good to scream. It's good to scream. Ooh. Someone left a note. Thank you for the last product. Here's a gift for you. Just don't get caught by the police with this. Oh. Is that by any chance, like... Actually, I don't think it's a gun from Counter-Strike. It made me think it was like a blackened, like, P225 from Counter-Strike, but... Honestly, it could be. Maybe it's the unsilenced USB. Or it's just any FPS. I mean, a lot of FPSs have the same fucking sort of look to the guns. Especially if, you know, they're the same fucking gun. Well, we grab keys, yeah. So if we grab keys, we should be able to... Oh, there we go, and reload. We should be able to... I saw you. It's probably the room with the bed in it, yeah. This way. Yep. We're back here. If there is an ending where you run into the police, maybe holding up the gun is a bad thing. And I should have the knife out. But even then, having a knife out is not a good thing. Maybe it's just the gun won't play a part and there won't be any police. It was stupid hope to just get out of here. Nah, I still have hope. They only lose hope when there's just like, you know, only dead ends and there's absolutely no pathway. Well, that definitely is the cry of fear chainsaw dude. Here you say the game makes me think of cry of fear, and then we hear the cry of... Oh. Okay. He just... Was that a trap, or can he maybe kill me, or insta-kill me? Was I supposed to run? Where the... I just dodged the motherfucker? Oh. Is he just stolen from cry of fear? Is that the same monster? Is it? Like, maybe, like, they took a still screenshot and just completely fucked it up with contrast and discoloration in hopes that stolen assets could be used, or maybe it's not, and it just uses only the sound effect. I can't remember what the monster in Cry Fear looks like, but I'm sure people, there's a lot of you who watch my channel who are, who love Cry and Fear and probably would know and have better memory of it than I would, but this guy's a pussy. Not Cry of Fear, though. That guy in Cry of Fear, yeah, he makes everyone sort of nervous. Victor panting. This is what the madness, perhaps I, until I sleep, I need to go to a doctor right away. Dr. Melnikov. What about him? Couldn't read the rest. To be continued. Really? But yeah, it is a beta, but, I guess it's just not a complete beta. She might as well just call it a demo, then. Okay, well, I guess this is it. I guess we'll leave it here. That was it. I don't know what to say. I gotta hope that there aren't any stolen assets, or they weren't just, you know, like, the gun and everything else. Like, everything that I presume is stolen is the things that are distorted in brightness. Like, it looks like it's been... contrast and brightness tweaked. Like, the gun and the models are a possibility. I'm not sure if the chainsaw dude is. I could look it up, but again, like I said, the mouse is locked into the game much more viciously than I would like. Like, usually I complain about the mouse cursor leaves the game screen too much. In this case, it's the polar opposite, where the mouse just doesn't give up and doesn't let me. Like, hitting escape and going to the main menu usually makes it so the mouse toggle turns off so you can move your mouse outside of the game. But there's some games which, no matter what you do, they're gonna be like, nope, the mouse is ours until you close the game. I hate that perhaps even more than the mouse cursor floating outside of the screen, because I have a fix and there's apps to fix it when your mouse leaves and goes to the second monitor. But there is absolutely no fix to make it so the game lets go of your mouse because it's holding it like a fucking hostage. But either way, let's leave it here. I hope you enjoyed for what it offered. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe button, big muffle scarber, hit the notification down below for updates on my videos. Thank you for watching. Until the next time.